Assalamu alaikum guys, I am Asghar and in this video we are going to discuss our next topic. So let's move towards our topic without
Our
any further
today's
delay.
topic is the dimension of torque, but before getting into its explanation we should be interested to know what does the torque actually mean. Actually, torque is the turning effect of a force. Mathematically, it is the product of the force and moment arm. So the formula of the torque is tau is equal to the r multiplied by the f. Here tau shows the torque, r shows the momentum, and f shows the force. Here you can see that tau and f are bolded. It is because that they are the vectors, not the scalar. We can also write the formula of the torque as tau is equal to the r multiplied by the m multiplied by the a. It is because that according to the Newton's second law of motion, force is equal to the product of the mass and acceleration. In the next step, we shall write their dimension. The dimension of the moment arm is capital L. Because moment arm and length are the same thing, the dimension of the mass is capital M and dimension of the acceleration is Lt minus 2. It is because that the SI unit of acceleration is ms minus 2. In the next step, we shall write tau is equal to the capital L multiplied by the mLt minus 2. We got mLt minus 2 by multiplying m with Lt minus 2. In the next step, we shall write tau is equal to the ml square t minus 2. We got this by multiplying capital L by ml t minus 2. If you have any question regarding this, then you can simply go to my Instagram and leave your question there. My Instagram ID is amazingphysicist. So it was our discussion of today. I hope you would benefit from my discussion. Now I will see you in my next discussion. Till that, Allah Hafiz.